Niagara's best music, 105.1 The River, David Guetta, BB Rexha. I'm Tim Black. Hello. Hope you had a fantastic Monday as we drive you home now. River traffic on the way for you in moments time. Kelly Clarkson is on 105.1 The River. Niagara's best music, 105.1 The River. There's Tate McRae. I'm Tim Black. Thanks for hanging out with us on a Monday afternoon where some people work today and some people didn't work today. It's one of those weird holidays, right? Easter Monday. I mean, we all kind of knew what was happening on Good Friday and Easter Sunday, and then today's kind of that topsy-turvy. If you call someplace, you might get a response. If not, you know, they'll be back tomorrow. Here's what I do know about today being Easter Monday, and if you haven't gone to the stores yet, okay, you can get candy for cheap today. I'm just saying, that bag of mini eggs that was $29 the other day, yeah, it's cheaper today. Put that in the freezer. Enjoy it for the rest of the year. Niagara's best music, 105.1 The River, Destiny's Child, doing a little jumping. Hey, I'm Tim Black. Thanks for hanging out with us this afternoon. Let's do a little flashback, just like we did with Destiny's Child, to the year 1990. Remember 1990? I remember it well. It was a good year. Here's what happened on this date in 1990. The federal government and the House of Commons passed that we would have the GST. Remember when we all said, okay, good, we're going to do the goods and services tax, and this is what's going to cost more, yada, yada. And everybody who owned like a small business or any kind of business had to change their whole till system and had to figure out how to program the GST. Yeah. Well, it was on this date in 1990 that it came in. And I love this because it was only supposed to be around for a little bit, right? It was like, it wasn't supposed to be long that we were supposed to have this thing. 1990, 2023. You do the math. Meghan Trainor, 105.1 The River, Niagara's best music. I'm Tim Black as we drive you home on a Monday afternoon. Another check of river traffic coming up for you in moments time. Great flashback. Cranberries, Dreams, 105.1 The River, Niagara's best music. Niagara's best music, 105.1 The River and Dancing with a Stranger. I'm Tim Black. Thanks for hanging out with us on a Monday afternoon. Hey, if you haven't celebrated today, maybe you haven't tagged your sibling in a Facebook post or Instagram post, it is National Sibling Day today. So you're supposed to celebrate your brother or your sister. Now, I have an older sister, 7.5 years older than me. We don't get a chance to see each other too often just because she lives down in the States and, you know, I'm here. So we got a chance to see each other twice so far this year. So we're good. You know, we've caught up over the last couple of years, which is fabulous. But she is a big part of my life, and I know I'm a big part of her life as well. So National Siblings Day today. Celebrate your sibling.